5, 4, 3, 2.
Good morning, Whelan. Let's go to guidance office.
Counselors will meet with seniors the week of September 13th through September 17th. These meetings will include important information about applying to college, sending transcripts, financial aid, and scholarships, and more. Please report to the location on your pass when you receive it.
Let's go to student council.
Bring you some information about Potter Puff coming up. So the Potter Puff game is going to be on September 22nd. And there's going to be 3 practices prior to that date coming in these next following weeks. You have to attend at least 2 of the 3 practices if you want to play at the game. If this is a huge conflict for you, talk to Ms. Cardosa.
The junior practices will be this Sunday, September 5th from 7 to 8:30, and then it'll be Sunday, September 12th from 7 to 8:30, and Sunday, September 19th from 7 to 8:30.
The senior practice dates are this coming Wednesday, the 1st from 6 to 8 p.m., Sunday the 12th from 11 a.m. to 1 p.m. and Sunday the 19th from 2 p.m. to 4 p.m. The senior shirt colors are pink and black if you want to start shopping for your accessories.
And the junior shirt colors are purple and white.
Media Center.
This is just a reminder to please scan and use the QR code in the Media Center when you're working in here.
Let's go to clubs.
There's a meeting for current NHS members on Thursday at 7:15 a.m. in the FAC.
GSA will be meeting after school on Wednesday in A105.
Interested in learning about world culture and language? Join us in the Media Center
Thursday,
September 9th during prime time for a meet and greet with our awesome exchange students.
Hi, are you interested in joining the Whelan Eco Club? If so, come to Ms. Morrison's room next Tuesday the 7th after school.
And if you come to the meeting, we will have donuts. And also be sure to follow our Instagram at Whelan Union Eco Club.
Hey, what do you think's for lunch?
I don't know.
Good morning, Wildcats. Today we're having pulled pork, beans, and a biscuit.
Morning, Whelan. Here are your sports announcements for today.
Here are your sports results. The girls swim and dive team had a close loss to Otsego on Thursday night. Top performances by Abigail DeWeird, Sammy Reed, and Abigail Jalsma. Great job, ladies. Boys varsity football lost to Coopersville.
Sports for today. Girls JV golf away versus Forest Hills at Arrowhead Golf Course, 3:30. Boys varsity soccer away at Ottawa Hills, 5 o'clock. Girls varsity swim away at Planwell, 6 o'clock.
Thanks for watching, Wayland. Have a terrifying Tuesday.
Bye-bye.